Arthur, a quick question before we go back to our guests. By when is the distribution of portfolios to the minister expected? Have the basics been worked out yet?
Well, we'll yet to get the details. Of course, we know that there'll be a cabinet meeting in the afternoon where the chief minister is going to decide the course of action. The portfolio would be very important because it will give directions to the entire secretariat as to what be their course of action. So things will be clearer once the cabinet gets over, and there is information coming out from there.
All right. In fact, I'm being told that the portfolios have been distributed now. Urban Development and PWD and Education have been given to Manish Sisodia. Kejriwal is going to keep Power and Finance with him. Saurabh Bharadwaj is getting Transport. And Rakib Birla has been given Women and Child Welfare. Satendra Jain, has been given the Health Portfolio. We're getting these details. This is the news just coming in. Arvind Kejriwal is going to keep the crucial portfolios of Finance and Power with him. PWD, Urban Development and Education go to Manish Sisodia, and Saurabh Bharadwaj is getting the Transport portfolio. We'll in fact try and get more details and speak to our reporters about that in another minute, but that's the information that we've got at present. All of them first-time MLAs. So far, Arvind Kejriwal keeping Power and Finance with him.